First, you need to find your local time zone. Go to the website time.is and input your local city. When you have found the city, scroll a bit down on the page and you'll find your local time zone. In this example, the time zone is +1 hour. Next, you must find your geographical coordinates. Go to the website gps-coordinates.net. In the address field, you can input your local address to find your observation spot, or you can use the map on the right to find your observation spot. When you have the right spot, write down the latitude and the longitude shown on the website. It's important that eastern longitudes are negative and western longitudes are positive. On the first power up of the mount, you have to set the clock and the location. Push the central button to enter the menu system and then scroll down to main menu and then select the setup menu. And then go to the top point, show date and time. In here, you must input the date and you turn the knobs here to scroll through the days. And the first part is the day, so it's the 10th. The second part is the month. We are in February and the year is 2021. So we just turn like this. And then you have to input the time, and that is a 24-hour clock system. So we input the time here like this, and the minutes and the seconds. And at the time when you press enter, the clock starts. So you put in the time a little bit ahead, and then exactly when that time passes, you push enter. Now we have set the date and time, and then it's time to set the location. Go down to edit location, and then select location number one. The first thing is to input the name. I'm just writing here Denmark. And what you do is you turn the knob on the side to select the letter. And when you have found the letter, you push the central button. Like this. And when you have finished spelling the name, you push the left button, next. Go into the time zone. And here in Denmark, the time zone is +1 hour. And our longitude, where we are here, is -12 degrees and 15 minutes and 0 seconds. And we are at latitude 55 degrees north. I'll scroll up to 55. And then we are at 47 minutes and 49 seconds. And the horizon here, that's only for your go-to. If you want a horizon above the actual horizon because you have many trees, you can change this to, for example, 10 degrees, and then you will not be able to make go-tos below 10 degrees. You can also just leave it at 0 degrees. Now, having set up the location and the time, you're ready to use the mount and must start by making a 2-star alignment.